I didn't want it to come to this. But now, we can forge a new future for our two families. One built on love.
I wish you luck with that.